Within the TU Delft, we do an assignment, it's called the Delta Shelter, and the assignment is to design a small holiday house on a deserted island in Venice. There's a ruin on the island, and the problem is that how they're going to connect ruin with that new design. What we see on this model is an overview of the whole island, the summer house and the ruin. What we can see on this scale is that within the design project you can recognize certain design problems which will occur. For example, a part what is coming up here we will zoom into, which is very problematic because it's the relation between the old ruin and the new part, the added part more or less. And of course it's always interesting for that small summer house that they have to design to look at what is going to be within the interior and how certain themes of detailing are continued within the whole design process. To see how that process develops, we will shift to the start of the whole project, which is lying here. We start with the model without any scale. One starts with the organization of the whole plan. It's not completely all the detailing in it, but you make variations of the theme. It's about organization on the island, it's about materialization, impressions of materialization, how things probably could be. The use of different materials in such a small model is very important because they give you a kind of feedback of inspiration. Whether you can use it or not, it is important to bring in this scale already, these kinds of impressions. Now, when we go to this scale, this is the 1 to 500 scale, we can see in all three of the models different variations, which are researched in order to find the proper solution for it. You can see in this model and in these variations of it again, that it's about researching rhythm and relation between two islands, looking for the position of a new holiday house within the ruin and the relation with the ruin. Even in the use of the material with the small dots and holes in the cardboard, this will tell us something already about the impression of light that we want to achieve in the final design. We think it's very important to bring that in all these small models, even the inspiration and the imagination of the island, because they're closely related to each other. Variations in these scale models are very important because in these scale models you're testing your concept and you're testing some of the detail ideas already. When we got back to the first one and we saw that connection between the old and the new part, it's important to realize that before you get on with the whole design process, you have to solve certain details problems. Now, in order to get to the final result, we saw the problem with the connection. To unravel certain problems and find out the complexity of it, we have to go to a completely other scale. This is a model that's 1 to 10 scale. It's about the meeting, the connection between the new part and the old part of the ruin, and the size of bricks, for example. You can only research that on that 1 to 10 scale, and you can switch between the outside and the inside. Research models can investigate different problems in one model, even if it's not exactly reality. We see connections of wood, we can see developing themes as openings and layups in the old wall. And once we found out this theme of detailing, then we're able to go to the next scale, and that's the 1 to 50 scale. In this scale, we see a completely different imagination of the old ruined wall, because it's a different scale. We see the materialization of the house and we see the complete abstraction of the connection that we saw in the previous detail already. Also in this scale, you can get into the interior, which was not developed until now. In a 1 to 500 scale, interior is not important. So in the 1 to 50, that's something to come up with, and then you can find the connections between use of materials on the inside and on the outside. Now, once we found that out, we can go back to the final model, the overall view, which we started with, and that's the 1 to 200, which is again an abstraction of all the previous ideas and research that we did. That's how scaling works.